Here's to all of our veterans serving, served, retired, and passed on. Our brothers and sisters, our fathers and mothers, our husbands and wives, our sons and daughters, our uncles and aunts, our friends and associates who took to the call of duty to serve in the many branches of the U.S. military. Sadly and unfortunately, your own politicians who should be upholding, honoring, and giving you fine folks your earned respect, flowers, and love doesn't, yet you are our last bastion and last line of defense against foreign terrorists. And as of recently, domestic homegrown terrorists and making you all expendable. Politicians who ignite these wars due to billion-dollar profits, selfish gains, and crude oil. Even worse, within the last 20 years over in Afghanistan due to 9/11, that's what they say. Just complete utter disrespect and disregard to your service when the Biden administration pulled out of Afghanistan, leaving all of like $8 trillion worth of U.S. equipment for the quote unquote terrorists to come strike back at us. Now, I'm not a conspiracy theorist or anything like that, ladies and gentlemen, but something's definitely going on here. And yeah, we're truly in the darkest of days and chaos. May we, you and me, the people, doesn't become like these politicians and never ever forget to give you your honor, men and women who serve, your flowers, your and respect for your selfless, enduring, and painstakingly and sacrificial servitude for your homeland. Thank you, veterans. Wars are started by politicians, but wars are won by soldiers. We're nothing without you.